Hi, my name's Shipp, and you join me at Meadowlands near Coventry. Big, big lake and big, big fish. And a great way of catching these fish is fishing down the edge to the next platform. I'm fishing with a little Monster X onesie rod. It's 7 foot long and it's absolutely brilliant for catching these sort of big units down the edge. I've just got a little ICS method on with an 8mm bandon wafter. And what I'm actually doing, I've actually balled it in down the edge as well. So when I got here, I've put like 6 or 8 balls of ground bait down there with a tin and a half of corn, some 4mm pellets, and I'm just chucking the method over the top. And I think we all know on commercials now, some of these big fish, you know, go to waters with big fishing, catch them down the edge can be really, really tricky on the pole. But if you do it this way, you don't foul hook anything. And to be honest, more importantly, it's great fun, especially with a little rod like this. I'm just literally chucking that down there. Obviously, I'm not using a clip. I'm just bringing that back. Got the clutch set really, really light, because obviously when I hook one down there, they bolt off. It's like a speedboat going off, to be honest. So I've got the clutch set really, really loose. I've got the back wind on at the moment so that the reel can't reverse, but I've obviously got the clutch set really light. That's what I prefer, is it stops you getting tangles. So if you do this sort of fishing, have your clutch set really light. Make sure you've not got your line around your line clip, because obviously the fish I'm hooking down there are bolting off. Obviously the clutch lets the line out. When the fish go out into the lake, then I obviously put the back wind on and I just do the clutch up a little bit. And every time I hook one, and the next chuck, I literally get the clutch, set it really, really light and start the process again. But it's great fun, especially with a little rod like this. Still using heavy line. I've got 8 pound feeder sinking mono and I've got an 019 power line up length to a size 12 KKMB. So I'm not messing about. I've got the line quite set. I'm not really tightening up on the tip. And to be honest, I don't really need to look at the tip. If I look down there, and when you hook one, there's such a massive commotion, one bolts off, you know there's one on. It's a great way of fishing. You don't foul hook anything, and you can also catch some of the biggest carp in the lake. A little liner then. There we go. Well, first thing I'm going to do is just do the clutch a bit, take your back wind off. It's not really fighting this one at the moment. These are ones you've got to be a bit wary of. That little rod's absolutely perfect for this. So it just feels like a good carp. I'm just going to do my clutch up a bit, not right up. Take your back wind off. He's not really fighting this one. It's weird. Some of them have fought really hard, and other ones have just dogged around like this one is. Look at that little rod, it's brilliant, brilliant fun. I mean, you can get great big carp in like that. What you do, look at that, probably 8, 9 pound. Oh, maybe 10. Little method, just take a bit of line off. Bit of a warrior one, this one. Look at him. Beautiful Meadowlands. Edge dweller. Bit scarved up from spawning, probably. It just shows you. Little tiny feeder rod down the edge. Get plenty of bait in, and you can catch some whoppers like this. Let's get him back.